For those essential workers on the front lines, the risk of contracting COVID-19 is high, and now one Valley doctor is revealing her entire family got sick. ABC 15's Mark Thompson joining us from home this morning. Mark, that doctor still able to help patients while recovering. Explain this to us.
Yeah, absolutely, Nick. Good morning to you. And Dr. Janice Johnston, she is the medical director and co-founder of Redirect Health. She says that it was her daughter that first began showing some signs of COVID-19 and then tested positive. Her daughter's case mild, but then she and her husband also tested positive as well. So the doctor went into self-quarantine mode. She stayed at home, but she continued to treat her patients remotely online while at the same time treating her family at home. She says her husband became very ill, but she also says what she learned at home made her better be able to understand her patients.
It was awesome for me as a medical practitioner to learn all the issues firsthand about how to deal with COVID in your home and how as a family unit to be able to be there for each other really helped me learn all the things that patients are going through and the questions that come up and the fears that come up in terms of just feeling isolated.
Now, Dr. Johnson said that if a family member is ill, there are some steps you can take. They should isolate as much as possible, staying in a bedroom and using their own bathroom if possible. They should wear a mask, and you should when you're around them. Give them cleaning supplies and also try to keep pets away from them so they're not contaminating the fur, which could then spread throughout the house. She says it's also very important to have a few basic medical supplies on hand so you can continue to monitor your loved ones at home. Nothing really fancy, she says, just a reliable thermometer, that's key, and maybe even a blood pressure cuff. Reporting live this morning, Mark Thompson, ABC 15, Arizona, back to you.
Okay, Mark Thompson, thank you for that update. Now, so glad they're doing okay.